Thank you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You gonna try and say for yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, then give it a go.
Hi, Moonies.
And welcome to the channel. Yay! High five. Well done. Okay, so what do we have today?
This.
We have a water doodle mat. This was sent to us by Becco, and it's perfect for Alina. It's for ages 3 and above. And I'm going to be honest, we never had one of these before. Like, never. I prefer paper because I like sketching, and Serenity likes sketching as well. So we never really tried any of these doodle mats or magical mats, whatever they are called. But I'm kind of curious to see how they work. And since Becco sent us, we are going to open it for you, and Alina is gonna try it because I know that she's super excited about it, aren't you? This is the front. Oopsie. So that's the back. Oops, it's the other way around. And it says it's clean and safe.
Yeah.
There's blue booklets enclosed. See there? We have insects and marine animals. And then you have drawing templates.
Yeah.
With letters and numbers.
But
oh, that's gonna be fun. Screw clockwise to uninstall the top of the pen. Then fill with clean water. Screw anti-clockwise to install the top and enjoy drawing on the mat. Let's try.
Water.
Yeah, I'll get some water, don't worry. Okay, let's take everything out of the box then, shall we?
Yeah. What?
Ooh, that's one of the books to draw. Oh, that's the mat. And that's the other book. Anything else? No, the pens are included with the books. Which one I like? That's a hard choice, but I'll go with the Marine World Magic Water Book.
I'll do this one.
Wow. Wow, look at the mat. Wait, I need to get up and show from that side. Look at that. Magic mat. What's this, Alina?
A giraffe.
It's a giraffe. And this?
Elephant.
Say again?
Elephant.
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 And what is it doing? Is it driving a police car?
Yeah.
What is that?
Bee.
It's a bee. And this?
Turtle.
It's a turtle. Then we have?
House.
House. What is this little one here? What is this?
I don't know. Butterfly.
Ah! How could you say you didn't know? And who's this?
Monkey.
It's a monkey driving a car just like the elephant. And who's this? It's a lion.
Lion.
And this, what's this?
Panda.
Oh, it looks like Combo Panda if he had, he's missing his red gear. What? Combo Panda, then that's the magic pen. And that's it. Then we have some clouds on the other side. This is a big mat. The table is small compared to the mat. But we can work with it. Okay, so I added some water inside the pen, and now we're gonna try and draw on a mat. Just do whatever you want. Oh my gosh, look at that! What is this color, Elena?
Green.
It's green. Try up there. Oh, blue and pink.
It's pink!
It's pink!
It's blue, blue, blue. I found blue. Oh, green again.
Green again.
It's water.
It's water. There's water inside.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try and draw some shapes. Let's see what color they are.
That's green.
That's green. It's green as well. Try the circle up here then.
Circle one.
Circle there. Up there.
Wait. Oh.
Wow.
Blue.
It's blue. Blue and purple. Do you wanna try the heart?
Yeah.
Well, the heart's gonna be purple and pink.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that. Great job. So this is how it works. While it's wet, the colors will show, and then when it starts drying, they will fade away, and so you can keep on painting whenever it fades. Yes? It's blue. Around. Keep going around. Does it look like an elephant?
Yes!
I don't think so. Okay. Oh, there's orange there, look. Wow. Try the ear. Oh, it's gonna be blue here. Try here. It's gonna be blue. Nice. So the borders tell you what the colors are. Hey, it's green and then it turns yellow. Yellow all around and then blue again. And this is going to be pink.
Bing bing.
Ta-da. Do you like the mat?
It's rainbow! Yes, rainbow!
Yeah, I think she does. She loves the mat. Don't you?
Rainbow.
Okay, so what do you think? Do you like it?
Yeah.
Is the mat fun to play with?
Yeah.
Yeah? Do you want to try the books now?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try the books then. Which one do you want to try first?
Yes.
The fishy book? The submarine world? Okay, let's put the insects to the side. Okay, so once you open the book, it says pretty much the same thing. Unscrew, and then add water and color. Okay, so we're gonna use the ones that came with the book because I'm not sure if the pen from the mat works on the book. Let me try. Oh, I think it works.
Oh, is it a mosha?
It's a fish.
Oh, it's what?
Oh, this is. Oh, it's in here. Look, that's called batfish. It's a batfish.
Oh, batfish. Yeah.
That's a bat fish.
Wow, wow, wow.
Let me change pens just to make sure that they all work like the blue one. I'm sure they will. But since they came with the books, we try them on, yeah? So I'm gonna add some water to this pen and a lot to the other one as well. And I'll be right back. So we're using one of the red pens. This one came with the book. Let's try and paint.
It's working!
You're repainting because it was drying already, wasn't it? It dries fast. It dries really fast. That's really cool because you don't really have to wait that much for it to dry. Oh. And they can keep having fun. What is that?
It's a whale.
It's a whale. And this one?
Shark.
It's a shark. And then we have a starfish.
Starfish!
And we have...
Nemo!
We have a Nemo! Okay, so we're gonna try the other book. I'll let this one dry now. Now we're gonna try the insect book. So this is the insect series.
Okay.
There we go. Honeybees, dragonflies, mantis. Ooh, look, butterfly and a spider. Come here. Are you back now? Are you back now?
Yeah.
Why are you running away?
Because spiders are scary.
It's just a book.
I was back with spider.
Okay, choose a picture of the color. What is that? Is that a bee?
Yeah, it's that bee.
It's a honeybee.
Oh, honeybee.
It's a spider. Are you trying to color everything as well?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a beautiful picture. So as you can see, the mat is back and it's drying up well. It's pretty much all gone, see? Okay, so what do you think, Alina? Is it fun? It's good? So you're giving a thumbs up? Yeah? So what do we have to say? We need to say, thank you, Becco, for sending this awesome product for us to review.
Okay.
Yeah? Say thank you.
Thank you.
Let's go and keep coloring. Yeah, we're gonna keep coloring because the mat is ready again. The books are still drying up, but that's fine. But we can keep on coloring.
Bye, Alice.
And we will see you in our next video.
Yeah!
Don't forget to give us a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, subscribe if you like our content so that you can watch more fun videos.
Yeah.
Say bye!
Bye!
Bye, Moonies!
Bye!